here the spots that they're, and then they have daily. Maybe you can from here.
Oh, this is a handicap parking.
Oh, sure. Well, that spot right here is well known for whales watching.
Well, that's nice.
Come here. We're gonna put some salad here.
Today we are going on a tour to the Umpqua River Lighthouse. So let's go in and take a look.
Whoa.
Everything about the lighthouse, like all this is the land.
For Umpqua City.
Tell us about the bread, Josiah.
Well, now that's a bolillo.
I would eat it.
Is how they scoop it?
Wait, why?
Because I love this. I love this.
Wait, do not ring.
Oh,
read it, I said. Read it. This used to be the Coast Guard people who slept.
What? Coast Guard?
Yeah, that were like the police of the
river.
No, not the river.
Lake, ocean.
The ocean. Look, as he said, before the end, they got to.
Oh, look at these are all the lighthouses in the United States.
We've been to one of these, Toledo, no.
Look.
Oh, that's the ones, okay.
These are the ones.
Excuse me.
But Tillamook. We've been to Tillamook.
Okay, we've been to Tillamook with Mom and Alilla.
Yep.
Okay.
We've been to Cape Marais.
Is that the one in Florida?
No, that's the one in, it's about Rockaway.
We haven't been to the new one in Newport, but we this is tour in Newport.
Okay.
We've been to that one.
Cedar.
And we've been here. This is where we're at now.
Ooh.
So there's these three. These two. And we've been to those two.
Oh my god, we only need a little bit.
We need about three more. Okay,
what is
Oh, okay, so this is now the 1960s
room. Okay, so good. This is their, it's still looking heavy as hell.
And their beds are more comfortable.
Now they have a mattress with those box springs.
Just
that, yeah. Yeah, see, now they look nice. They look so nice.
What is this?
How fresh that.
We don't give enough credit to our Coast Guard.
We don't.
I was just looking at that picture over there. And that looks scary.
Like it's
zipped over. Oh, look at it. Look at
it.
How the way they tie their shoes.
No, just this is the way they tie
their shoes. The way they tie their shoes.
This is what they... Listen. This is different ties.
What different knots.
Knots on how what they're tying. See? Depends on what they're tying.
I know how to do this one.
Adios, Lipio.
I know how
to do this one. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Yeah. Each one of them are hand cut. The red ones are that particular color because they had to add 24 karat gold in with the glass, so because of its reflective value. Now the lenses in this setup cost them $10,000 just for this alone. And remember you guys, this is 1891. We're inside the lighthouse.
That's
pretty amazing.
And to think that at the same time they were maintaining this one, they were maintaining the other one.
We are going to have some lunch.
Straight ahead, baby. Oh, but you want by the water? Sure. That's pretty amazing. For water washing here. Watch your stick.
Oh, look at this one by the river.
Okay, cool. Okay, it's fine, guys.
It's
rocking, though. We need this side. You don't even have that other side.
Clearly, someone was extra hungry.
Okay, take a seat.
They see. Smoking a pancake.
Come here, dámela.
I know what to
say. Hey, hey. Can I get it,
please? Yeah.
Okay.
If you don't stop, it's gonna go right there.
It's okay, I'm just gonna go right here. This way, Rex.
Go down. That's just enough to go down.
Let's finish eating and then we'll go down.
Go. I'm gonna hang on to daddy.
Go.
No.
Go.
No.
I won't throw you, I promise. To my son.
Ah, look at that little baby.
Go.
Uno.
Go. Brinca. Good.
Daddy! Good. You scared me. You scared me. I was falling already. Oh. I didn't even get to choose to jump.
Yeah, you need me.
What is that?
Smoke for the monkey?
Alright, let's sit down.
Where's my Taki Taki?
No, don't touch the Taki.
Credits to me.
Excuse you.
Sit your butt down.
No. Your picnic is down here. Okay, I'm gonna put it
down
in
here.
Oh,
no,
I'm gonna
have to
find it.
Okay,
who's
this?
What do you want? You want a sandwich?
Sandwich?
Hey!
Sandwich?
Okay. Let us eat.
Let's put all
peacefully.
I like the edge. But here, see the kids get us.
I have the dog.
What is
that?
Because he's gonna want to be next to me. Sorry.
Okay then.
All right, but yeah. Just go down.
Do you think a bear came
have
over and bit
extra
this?
Mustard in mine. Just go down.
Nice. I like that. This thing.
Josiah, you get to pray since you
have it open. Thank you, Jesus, for the day that you've given us and that you bless us, that you give us another day of life, and that today is going to be a good day. And I'm going to choose some amen.
Amen.
Let's eat some grub.
Hey, JC.
Why are you so embarrassed?
Because she's taking a big old bite.
Because it's a sandwich.
¿Quieres comprar de estos de love?
Okay.
Pizza, Pepsi, or iced tea.
Where, what's all that sound?
Grandma's playing arcade games.
What kind of arcade games, guys?
The stick shift ones, and then you win.
Yeah, but what is it?
I don't know.
They're gambling us at. Where are we?
Kino. Three Rivers. Casino and hotel.
Oh.
Kino's the game up there.
Yeah. Oh, Nina, she's enjoying her pizza, so delicious.
Link. And we got curly fries, some Jack in the Box.
Ha! And mommy's.
Alright. You have fun?
Yep. What?
Struggling there, huh?
You don't want to see that fry?
Oh. Bro, this looks like it could be my
Sunday Adventure Day. My fun part of the day was the lighthouse.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes.
Entering the lighthouse, actually.
I love every time we go out, the trees, how the road, and then you see the trees, the sand dunes, the river, the lake. I that's my favorite part. The drive, I like that.
And then we get dizzy and then feel like grown up. That's a nice feeling.
I wasn't even finished eating.
What do you mean?
I'm still eating.
Yeah. Hitchhiker.
What?
Cool. Camínenle, camínenle.
of the day today was the food and getting to have lunch in like the wilderness.
Okay.
My favorite part of the day was, of course, watching my grandma play and just spending time with my family.
Okay.
What was your favorite part of the day? Comment down below. Bye!